Cinott here with another MTG Arena video. Going to be trying the new Amazonians Play Anything draft. Seems like a very, very interesting format. So, no need to put lands in play. Don't have to pay mana cost for any card. You get 5 mana a turn for abilities. Seems good to me. Let's give it a whirl and see how we do. So, right off the bat, Windreader Sphinx just seems absolutely busted. And definitely, well, Dreadmaw is good as well. But being able to draw extra cards to play them, I don't think I can get away from that. Good old Phylactery Lich. Rex Sage, but you have to go Bog Stomper. I think Bog Stomper is the way to go here. Vampire Sovereign. Mind Rot's not as good as you think, because most of all they'll probably dump their hand anyways. No card draw here, so Sovereign. Sea Servant will never be able to activate their ability, only at 5 per turn. Epicure, obviously you're never going to use a hand. And Epicure it is. Cabra, Goodbeard, Thorn, Hide Wolves. Might as well just take the 4/6. Draw 3 cards. Be pretty strong here. Along with Oracle, but. Yeah, guaranteed Millstone every turn. But I think the Oracle draw card here. Counter draw seems pretty good here. Dreadmaw, that's nice. I wonder if Mind Rot will be good or not. Alright. Yeah, it's pretty good. Although Divination is huge in this format. But gotta go see Invocation. Whoa. Yeah, that's a pretty busted card. Some turn one kills with this. Another Oracle. Good value of Salvager here. Well, all my stuff is free anyways. But I will take the draw three. Draw two. Don't really have any artifacts. Free life gain here. Gin of Wishes, can't even activate it. We're looking at Balith here, Angel of Dawn, Epicure, Tormenting Voice could be good. What the hell was that? Totally Lost is pretty good. Another divination. Yeah, that's a good one to have. Could have thought of the finisher. I think I have my deck here. I want a one new two flyer, or do I want to naturalize or plummet? Having a cheap 1/2 is looking not too bad with the blood divination, so give it a whirl. I have no idea how this is gonna go. I like it. Let's go. Alright. Drawing a card. why they didn't play the Oaken Form, I have no idea. So that worked out well. That's tough. Keep the draw train going here. Alright, that's gonna be a pretty good turn. And draw your card. tell me they have another drone damage. Oh. That's not good. Well, an interesting one, because you know they're not going to hit a land. So. Good no block there. Hotty hot hot, eh? Not the best. Card is beast. Yeah, this could be over quickly. Gonna lose. It's fine. Not dead yet. Mm-hmm. he tries to get an attack in here. Attack in here. Yeah, that worked. Wow. Man, I do not get to go first. Pretty good start. Man, I haven't got to go first once yet. Where is my opponent? No idea if my opponent is there. Anyone there? Anyone there? Can I go first once? Yeah, that's a 2 for 2. It's not bad, but you just get to hand pick best stuff. Good free draw. Draw. Getting in for one. Oh my god. He keeps hitting the draws. Thanks again for watching another Cinott MTG Arena video on YouTube. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel to get more videos and turn notifications on so you know every time a new video goes up. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.